So come with us now as we go live to the Lunar Room on the 221st floor of the Omnican Ecosphere.
Joke, but we also know our shit. Before us, everyone knew the awful truth. Oh, how they screamed. It was a living nightmare. So we, the non-perishables, created a story. The story of the great beyond. A place where the gods care for you, and all your wildest and wettest dreams would come true. They would go out those doors happy, instead of shitting themselves.
Come on, let's see that smile. Oh, I see that lip curling up. Oh, there you go, woo!
Yeah, hey, right, we're in the great big friggin' yond.
Get ready, boys! We's about to feel what we need to feel.
Carl, do you feel that?
It feels amazing.
Woo-hoo!
Oh, yeah.
We're out of the package.
It's beautiful, man, it's just beautiful, I'm crying. I'm crying because it's so pretty here!
Scratch your legs with me, Carl. Just do it, man.
Oh, yes! Yes! I'm the first to enter eternity!
Oh, potato! Way to go, buddy! That's my guy!
Be bathed by the hands of a god! Oh, Danny boy! Their pipes, their pipes! Our car. Oh, Jesus! Oh, gummy skin! She's peeling me fucking skin! Jesus, you fucking whore! The eyes, they burn!
No, please, no! I forgot the familia!
Please, you deserve that! Buddy, jump on the count of three. One, two.
Garbar? What are you saying, Carl? Oh, oh God, no! Oh, oh God, Carl! Carl!
Barry!
Carl, dear, sweet Carl, what have they done to you, Carl?
No.
Once you see that shit, it'll fuck you up for life. Good luck. Have fun.